It's a bad thing.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Sandeep here. And if you want to live stream your desktop screen on YouTube or Twitch, then this video is for you. You may want to live stream your gameplay, some tutorial, or any other thing using your computer screen, then you can do this on YouTube. there was an option on YouTube where you can live stream your desktop screen using a Hangout on Air, but Hangout on Air has been discontinued, so we have to use third-party software. There are many paid and free software available with YouTube support.
Hello guys, welcome to this video. In this video, I'll show you how to live stream your screen on YouTube. For that, first we'll open the Chrome and download a software called OBS. This software will let you share your screen on YouTube. So we'll download this installer, executable file, and once it is installed, we will open it in the folder. And we'll run this executable file. So we'll install it. And once it has installed, it will open up. In the left bottom corner, you could see a plus sign. You will click on it and name the screen. So let's say we'll name this YouTube Share. And next, we'll click on this plus button and we will select Display Capture. This will display the screen for you.